I'm gonna start.
Do that.
The villagers of.
Yeah, I think this will go a lot better.
We need to get away from the campsite.
Who are those things?
Dog bog.
Dog bog.
There's more of those things, Dad. We all need to cast Wingardium Leviosa on that rock.
Not really the way I wanted to move the rock, but that works.
Come on!
Booty boss beans!
Also, doing this tree part without you is really shitty. Because we alternate and it goes by like super
yeah.
fast. I also got the skip earlier, but not very quickly.
Nice.
So hopefully I get it this time, because I'm gonna just run there. I don't even care. It's worth. When I got stuck on the dog box. It bites. Also, I think I just got through because a dug bug pushed me. Run. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, how do I make it stop the drop-in? There's no way to exit the drop-in. How do I stop it? How do I stop the drop-in? How do I make it go away? It's not working. I can't do anything.
It has to be one of your buttons from the keyboard.
Well, I am pressing escape from the keyboard, so what button is it? What button is it? Hello?
Just drop him in.
I can't, how? I can't press X, it won't let me. It's not, none of my buttons.
On
I don't.
Your keyboard.
Okay. I pushed a bunch of buttons on my controller pad and it worked. I thought I could skip that cutscene. Jesus Christ, what a fucking pain in my ass. Jesus Christ.
A new term.
I thought that was a cutscene you could skip, so that's kind of an issue if you can drop it on cutscenes. Are you watching me, by the way?
Wondering why I brought you here, are you?
You just haven't said like anything. So I can't tell.
Get to it!
To get over there.
Right, now you need to jinx it. Make sure you pick up the blue beans. They'll help you with your casting.
It's just not as good when I don't have sound.
Very good. Quick jinxes, that's what you need.
So I don't get to hear
what the hell?
Ron's shenaniganry.
Well, you don't have to stay in the call if you don't want to.
Well, that's kind of lame.
A lot of it's going to be lame, so please do not criticize me for how shitty I'm playing.
No,
please don't. Please. It's gonna be so bad.
I was not trying to. Oh, it bit the... Nothing like wizard sweets to boost energy.
Skipping cutscenes is such a pain in my ass.
Potter, if you're to survive the Triwizard tournament, I suggest you start collecting Triwizard shields. And remember, constant vigilance.
Yeah, if I accidentally drop in a character, I don't know how to. I just mash buttons until something worked. So I don't know how to escape it. I can't drop someone in because then I can't get them out of my game because I don't know what the keyboard buttons are for it. So that would be extremely detrimental.
Yeah.
Hey, Hermione, stop it. Stop running away from me, you little shit.
Give me a hand.
I was trying to stand next to him so we get the same fires, but they aren't really cooperating with me. What's the best way to do these guys? Is it to jinx them first and then?
A charm might be better.
Okay, yeah, I think you jinx them and then do Aqua Erecto.
Yeah.
Because if you don't jinx them, then they just fuck you up.
Try putting the salamander out before you jinx it.
Do you have to do all these, by the way? I think you do.
That's it. Now you can cast a
jinx. Oh my god, I jinxed him and then...
Try putting the salamander out before you jinx it.
That was a pain in the neck.
Those salamanders are a menace.
And they burnt holes in my trousers.
Blast burnt me.
Are you trying to burn yourself?
Salamander fire!
I think I got the salamander.
Very good, Granger. I was hoping you'd remember.
Shit, I didn't get the fire. What a pain in my butt. Targeting the fire of the salamander is like the worst thing ever.
There's more of those things.
I'm sure you recall salamander fires.
Oh, I died somehow. Are you okay, Chris? You must be really tired or something, because you're dead quiet. Right. Like, are you even here? Yeah. There was a bunch of people before. Maybe someone more fun than Harry Potter stream is on.
I don't think so. I mean, there's like pie, but...
Oh, come on, friends.
Oh, is Ron just being a dink?
Both of them are just putting out the fires around the circle.
Oh, that's so annoying.
It is very annoying.
Hurry up! Every time I turn around, there's a salamander just waiting to get me!
I'm pretty sure we could do this by ourselves, the bridge. So it's super annoying. Oh yeah.
Hogwarts exterior.
Already a minute and a half ahead.
Yeah, and it's a gold too, and I
yeah.
I did play this once already, so you can probably tell how much difficulty I had before. Like, where am I going? What am I doing?
Weren't you like losing time to cutscenes too?
Well, I was skipping the cutscenes because I was just mashing on my controller. I told you this. I wasn't just sitting for all the cutscenes. I was just mad. I just didn't know how to skip it, I guess. I didn't know how I was skipping it, but it was because escape was on my circle button. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Also, I think this might be good. Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell no! Hell, get up there! Yes! I done did it! That was pretty good. Heck yes! Killing it! And I went the wrong way on rooftops one, like I just couldn't remember which way to go. I was going the right way, I'm like, what am I doing? I don't think this is the way that I go, and then I remembered that I was supposed to go right to get the block, or left to get the block. Friends?
Friends, help! Friends! Friendo.
Where's Hermione? Oh, there she is. Alright, they're really far away, so this probably isn't gonna work, but... Alright, that was good enough. That's about as good as it's gonna get. Oh, come on, you fucking idiots. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Alright. This is looking much better already. Just had to know what the heck I was doing.
Yeah.
Still several shields to collect.
Watch your step. You don't want to fall. That cauldron exploded.
It must be the pus.
It must be the pus. Nice. Fire cycle. Oh, hell yeah, this fire cycle is dope. Also, I think we're supposed to collect, or we're supposed to select, frickin' Ron for this part because he's like the closest to the thing. But it might not. It might cancel itself out, like selecting Ron and then just being closer to the shield.
Yeah. It's probably like maybe a second or two faster to pick Ron here, I think.
Right, but you have to like go out of your way to select Ron, so I mean, it's probably only like a second. Oh. Oh, they usually get smashed by the cauldrons, but I took a really shitty path. There we go. Then using shitty spells, like, and they don't die right away.
Hmm.
Things that I can't remember.
Watch out!
Watch out! Oh yeah, that was probably faster to select her on there. That was quick.
Yeah, because he's
walk.
Like right next to the shield.
Yeah, and that was actually longer than I remember, the walk.
And there's like shitty camera too, and you can't move past the camera.
Mhm.
Hey Orange.
Hey Orange. You know what Ron said when I entered this level?
What?
Last time he said, yank it out. Why don't we try to yank it out? And I was like, yeah, what a doubt, yank it out. Terrible. Oh, this is so good. Wow. That was fucking dope. Start.
Oh yeah, that was awesome. At long range, Bubba Tuber.
Also, you have to put out a certain fire first, and I didn't get that. I was trying to get fire skip, and I was like, I can't get past this fire. I think I already missed it, but I didn't. You have to put out one of the fires, and then you have to run really fast. Just focus on the same fire as me. That's fire skip. Okay. Oh my god. Oh! Are you kidding? What the hell was that? That fucking Bobotuber was behind me and he was stopping me. Oh, you were kidding me! That's not fire skip anymore!
No.
How did that happen? He was behind me and I couldn't move. Oh, that
no,
was.
You got fires, yeah.
No, but I got stopped by a fire up here because like the whole point is to like.
Right.
Skip all of the fires. Except for the first one that you can't skip. All right, I'm right. Going. Sorry. Wow, that was bad. I got it in that Bobotuber. Not Bobotuber, what the hell is it? Doug Bob. Fucked me over. No! Also, how am I so good at that Bobo Tuber? That was amazing. I've had great Bobo Tuber luck. I got a good fire cycle there as well. This is going good. Hi, Courtney. Not yet, no. Zedragon. No, I don't take a figure drawing class right now. It's a pipe bomb! Whoa! Also, hi, Axel. I miss those beans! Ugh. That tree always messes with me. What shirt am I wearing?
Yeah,
I'm wearing like a striped shirt. It's definitely not like a t-shirt.
Yeah,
that we'd both own.
Yeah,
it's a girl shirt. Complain about that girl shirt life. I don't know how I missed any of those like speedy things there, but okay. Apparently I did. Like I barely touched that bean circle. That was really fun. Really funny.
Yeah, I like how you barely have to touch it. Like, you can just touch like one bean and you get all the beans.
That was decent. Hopefully I got a gold. Yep. This is a split that I was totally messing up on. I didn't know where to go, or what to do, or what my name was. On the split, I didn't know why. I couldn't remember what we had to do.
Are you sure?
Oh, and the cauldrons were not, like, the cauldrons you drop on pipes were being total assholes to me, like, the whole time. It wasn't fair, I dropped this cauldron, like, 8 times, and it was, like, it was, I swear to God, it was directly over the pipes. It's like, I don't know how that didn't hit. I don't have a clue how that didn't just work.
Without spectacles.
I do? Without glasses?
You don't wear glasses that often.
Oh, I always hit this thing. This is why you do this part, and I don't, because I always hit that stupid thing in the middle, no matter how hard I try.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. That was a really bad bridge. Holy cannoli. We need to move the pipe. Come on, friends. Great! You didn't do anything, Hermione, but sure, you go ahead and say great. This is the one that I had to do like 20 times. Okay, that's another, I don't know why that didn't work. That didn't. That's gonna be a lot better than before. This is actually not that bad. This is much better than before. I'm gonna save so much time. I know I'm not on the fire, I'm on the stupid thing. Okay, I think I'm on the fire now. Oh yeah. Hi, Spudley. And hey, Fatty Maddie. Oh, come on, bridge. Okay, these bridges are taking a long time. There we go. Not bad AI, though. Sometimes there are assholes right here. Now the true test. Come on around, yeah! Woo! That was super good. All this is going pretty super good. I'm not upset about it.
It's back where we started. That was great!
shit. Dude, this camera shake. It blasted me! Dude, I made it without dying. That's also a good thing. I died last time, so... Oops. I don't know what button to push. Bathroom block. Oh, that's... this loading is so fast. That was good. Hermione, Hermione, stupid. Okay, let's go this way.
Oh, you're going to AGDQ spot? That's awesome. Get to see you again.
We're gonna have so much fun at AGDQ.
Yeah, it's gonna be a blast. Oh, here's
the... Oh, shit! I think I might have gotten it. The block. That would be pretty crazy. I'm gonna wait for my friends just in case I didn't. I don't think that's enough.
That's totally it. Oh no,
it's
fell
not.
Back, I think, yeah.
I don't care if you're on it, Hermione. You think I give a flying shit if you're on that block? Because I don't.
Oh, it was so close.
It was. I, like, just barely fell off.
Hermione's just driving.
Yeah, it's like, I don't care, you're gonna fall off. Oh no, not the dragon! No, I hit the wrong button! Oh no, how do I quit the... no. Oh my god. Help me. Exit level. Yes. I can't do this. I was like, this is the bathroom. No, it's not. That's why I always let you pick the things, because I'm really bad at, like, going fast. I also need chapstick so bad, and I just can't even... I don't have time. Maybe if I run and hold the buttons. Here we go. I got this. One-handed chapstick. Oh my gosh. I got grease. Chapstick grease in my hand.
I hate these things.
I swear to god it's randomized if you get those Urklings. Another love letter?
No, his tweet.
Anytime you guys wanna help me with this bridge. Like, what are you doing? Stop doing whatever it is you're doing. Come over here and help me. My friends aren't helping me. Alright, now help me. Really, Hermione? Alright, come on. Come on! Come on, friends. Please, for the love of God, help me with this bridge! Help me with the bridge! Why aren't they helping me? Get your I will push your fucking asses to me. No! What are you doing? Stop! Yes, help me. Help. Help Harry Potter over here. Are you fucking kidding me? Get your fucking... Get... I'll push your ass over here. Now help me! Don't walk away from me! are they trying to do? There's nothing here.
Oh. I think they're like scared of that fucking thing.
Oh, I finally got rid of it. Okay. I didn't think that you could get rid of it.
Yeah, if you just jinxed it a few times.
Ah! That's how I feel about it. Why don't they jinx it a couple times? I thought it was like Lapifors and stuff where they. Oh god. Hi, Alex. I'm sorry, I'm getting ahead of myself. Come on, friends. Come on, friends. Let's go. Jesus. That was really annoying. Under bathroom. That's where you go. Reverse. Yeah, PB's over. Playing on PC over PS2 just makes absolutely no difference whatsoever.
Okay. That was really bad of me.
What'd you do, Chris?
I screwed up.
With what?
I was so derped really hard.
Oh god, I hate it when they come up here. Oh yeah, it dropped on my head. Losers. Losers. Block skip. Okay, this is the fun stuff. I got block skip like perfect last time. It was awesome.
Nice.
Block skip is tough.
Again, eh? And there are still several cheese.
I just was really surprised that I could manage to do block skip so good on my own. Hopefully it goes just as nice this time. I like how that's just... Youcha!
don't you try climbing up there?
Guardian Leviosa!
That wasn't the worst thing ever. Who doesn't do that, Axa? Forest Groot 2. Okay, I go backward for this one. I think you always go backward in the forest. Chris, is that right? Do you always go backward in the forest? You don't remember either, do you?
Yeah, I don't know. I need to look at my notes.
Quite enough. Cool. This game has like no music in it. It's kind of bizarre. Time for cards. And now we're going to go to Herbology. Hey, Mark.
Neville's.
You definitely have enough beans to buy Ricochet Jinx, by the way.
I remember when we were doing it, like, I think we were just short.
There's no way. Like, I have 500 more beans, and it's only, like, 150.
It's not only beans, it's, like,
Holy shit.
Like, of course you have enough beans to get it, it's just usually not unlocked. Like, when we were doing co-op, it just...
It's on the first page, or second page.
Ricochet Jinx?
Yeah, it's on the second page. You unlock pages at a time.
Like, you get the pages based on how many of certain Jinx you do.
Oh.
Like, you know at the end of each level it says, like, you're... Like, you're a novice or whatever. That's when you unlock pages when you advance that rank.
What do you mean I ignored Dust? I literally said, hey, Alex, like, forever ago. And he said, hey, Kate, in response. Also, what the hell did Ron just do there? He, like, jumped. I don't know what caused that to happen.
There better not be a venomous tentacular in here.
Careful! Those things have very long stings.
Why don't we use her binoculars to open those rooms?
Stop aim and track them!
Oh. I thought you meant I was ignoring Alex. Dude, I got it one hit. Run! He's gonna sting me. Okay, I got it down though. Oh shit, I died, dude. Lame. Oh well. That got them off my tail and now I can run to the finish. That mini shield is a pain in my ass. Holy shit. Holy shit. Can you do bridge skip there, Chris?
Yeah, you can.
Come on, you two! A binoculars!
Chris and I play this co-op together. That's why I'm practicing it, because we're going to speedrun it at a marathon.
Yeah, I'll probably practice it in the day this weekend sometime. Maybe try to get a quick PB.
This greenhouse is a jungle. Yes, Professor Sprout does like her
pump. Did you not have Ricochet Jinx available? Is that what happened?
What are you talking about? I already.
You only have double Jinx.
Did you? Were Chris, our route never bought Ricochet Jinx before.
Yeah, I was just wondering, was it like...
I literally told you after I bought my cards about the Ricochet Jinx thing.
Oh,
I thought, like, that's what brought about the conversation.
Oh, okay, sorry.
As far as I know. And I thought, or maybe it was before that, but, like... I don't know if we said we were gonna buy it.
I mean, if it's available, it's definitely better.
I love how my friends were just not there. I did the freaking Magicus Extremos, and okay, they're dying now too. Holy crap, that was just bad. That was not good.
Oh, you Magicus then accidentally. Yeah.
Are you sure it's worth it though? I think you're just like telling me it's worth it when we haven't like tested whether or not it's worth it to buy it. It does take up time. I thought you told me it wasn't worth it, and I think that's why I didn't buy it. Or I told you after I was already in Herbology. That's my interpretation of it. Because I'm pretty sure it's like, you unlock pages based on the amount of magic spells that you get, and it's definitely on the pages. Yeah. Like, it's on page one or two, you know?
Yeah, I don't know. I just remember that now. Like, I would definitely use it over,
Well, I mean, just because your Jinx is ricochet doesn't, like, you're... If you're close to an enemy, you're hitting, two shots, basically, at once. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you're shooting things at close range, you're hitting them with two shots instead of one, where ricochet Jinx is just bouncing off other things. So I don't know if it's not necessarily better than double Jinx. Unless, I mean, it's still not better.
I just really like Ricochet Jinx. Like, I don't know, there might be a reason that he doesn't get it.
I think it's just a waste of time. Like, I think double Jinx is just good enough. I think that's, like, the whole point of a speedrun is to just do what you can enough. Or whatever. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know.
I hate the lake. I also got silver. What do you have to do to not get silver at the lake? Just not take enough too much damage, or do you have to finish within a certain time?
I think you just missed it because you didn't finish fast enough.
I didn't what?
Finish fast enough.
Oh, okay. Well, oh yeah, well I did, like, I literally didn't move to begin with because I couldn't figure it out.
That's what I think. Happened. It doesn't have to do with how much damage you take, as long as you don't die. I think you had like an 801 time. I think if you get on under 8 minutes, it would probably have been a gold, but I can't.
And then my life split just broke.
Yeah.
Oh, my X button also wasn't working for part of this, and then once I got to a part where, like, those... I don't know what the hell you call them, the gremlin octopus things. Once I was in a spot where you, like, stop and, like, shoot them, then it was working. Mm. It's very weird. This is my very least favorite part of this run. And it's a very long part, unfortunately. Also, that gillyweed literally didn't make me go any faster. And I shot that guy and he hit me. That was cute. I don't know how you do this so well, like, I literally hate this level to death.
It took a lot of practice too.
It's so bad. I can't even tell. Well, yeah, I am moving faster. But this, like, this one, if you don't push square, like, you literally don't move. What am I streaming usually? I usually stream Spyro, but it's probably going to be this anytime recently. Just so I can practice. Well, the Marisons. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me! Don't steal my gillyweed, mermaid. Wow, that hit me. Like how there's ones you can't hit for some reason. Oh, that was actually quick for... I don't know why that was quick. That was really quick. I remember that taking me like a million years before that wall. And that literally always smushes me.
Pretty sure Nico just like posted a picture of a pussy.
What? Like a cat or a vagina?
No, like an actual vagina. I can't really tell though. Cause it's like a very low quality image.
Why did he post that? Did he at you? And say that or did he what's
it says
the context?
Miss Spyro.
Miss Spyro.
It's like somebody's like username, I guess, on something.
Oh.
Okay. Here, Joe. Why? What is wrong with him?
Holy shit, this part sucks. I'm better at this than I was before, though, that's for certain. Gotta go in like 45 minutes, 40 minutes.
You got enough time.
I hope so. Please stop hitting me. I didn't realize they were hitting me. Don't hit me! Fucking shit! He hit me when I couldn't move, like the part where it like pushes you forward and transitions you. Oh my god, I only have 10 health. I hope I get fucking gold. That was much faster though. Okay, I did get gold.
Oh yeah, you did it like a minute faster. 652 is pretty good.
It seemed to go by pretty fast. I don't think I need Ron for this, but I can't remember, so I'm gonna pick Ron.
Back again, eh? And there are still several.
I think it's just lily pads, so.
Man, everyone in arena today is just straight up fucking face decks.
Also, Chris.
Also, Katie.
I claw for the Black Lake.
Oh, really?
Yes. I do.
Probably a good idea.
To hold square while I mash axe, it just feels a lot
better.
I'm
pretty sure I did too. This guy must be getting pissed. I just played 3 taunt minions in a row. And he's trying to go face.
Bathroom lilies. Okay, I'm not quite sure how to do this. I think you go north in the bathroom. Or wait, where do you go for this one? I think you just drop down. And you go north and then you like drop down into this area.
Bathroom lilies? Yeah.
What's greenhouse? Oh, never mind. Greenhouse lilies and greenhouse mosps are really easy. Wait, what? I have to move this to get down there. Okay. Come on. I think you need to put a rock in the hole. Can't really remember.
The greenhouse.
Oh shit. Oh. Shit, 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 shit.
Yeah,
I put a rock over the hole and he still flew out.
Alright.
Alright, come on, friends.
Oh, yeah, just a little late.
Well, it didn't quite go in the hole. God damn, I should have picked wrong. Alright.
Usually just always pick wrong.
I didn't think that there were enemies in this one, so I didn't see the point.
Oh, you just decked Harry in the face with the mess block.
Holy shit, this is gonna be a pain in my ass.
Yo.
What a terrible split.
You can't climb that block, can you? Damn.
There's no way. It was so crooked. Mini shields. Okay, I think I remember this one.
Yeah, this one you go
up and out, and you get the mini shield, and then you get some other shield nearby.
Yeah. Like the bridge shield, basically.
Yeah. All the bridges. And then you drop back in the level to get the big shield for all the mini shields. Oh, this is bridge skip and stuff.
Yeah, this one I never really understood why he wouldn't go for the easier bridge skip.
Yeah, we were going for the hard bridge skip too, and then we're like, what the fuck? I don't even think it was possible.
Yeah, like, why? Yeah, it makes no sense why he would go for it.
Yeah. Mushrooms? What's mushrooms? What is mushrooms?
Mushrooms is,
is it forest?
At the
hurry! Tell me quick! Hurry up! You're wasting my speedrun! Tell me what it is. Is it forest? Well, tell me what level to go into. Is it Forbidden Forest?
Go to the forest, I guess. I don't know.
I guess I can do Big Scroot.
I'm gonna skip it for now while I try to figure it out. Can
I guess mushrooms.
My fucking desktop?
Like, I think I named it Mushrooms to help me figure it out. I don't think that matches your split name, so just keep that in mind if you're just gonna look at your splits.
I'm just looking at my notes is what I'm trying to do. Okay, so right after the mini shields
one? Oh, I never went back and got the mini shields. Oops. The mini shield split.
Yeah.
Alright. Because I assume it must be the poisonous mushrooms.
Oh, the mushrooms is in Herbology. You go back to the tower area.
Tower area?
There's a shield behind
you. Oh, alright.
It's actually called the Bubble Tubers split for me, I'm pretty sure. Because we shoot a Bubble Tuber at the mushrooms.
I don't have Magicus Extremos for this, so I don't think this is a good idea at all. Terrible idea.
I believe in you.
Oh shit, that was actually really easy.
Ron does good damage. So you need to go back to Herbology.
Yeah, and get the mini shield, and then I have to go to Herbology and get mushrooms. And oh, I can do that! I can do that both in one split, right?
Yeah, you can just get the mushrooms and it's fine. Split for mushrooms.
Alright, I got the big shield. There. I guess I didn't need Ron. I forgot it takes you out of the level whenever you get a big shield.
One more shield.
Yeah.
PB is literally free. And you're saving like 40 seconds of load screen. It's pretty good.
For realsies. Be nice to have some decent splits. Except I just made a huge error at the very end, not knowing what the fuck was going on.
Yeah. It's alright though. It's your first run, like, since we played it, like, earlier this year, I guess? Like in May? Or no. Did we play it when you came over?
No. We just played Pokemon Go, like, the whole time.
Right. When was the last time you came over? Before then?
January or something? I don't know. February, March? March? It was March, because it was, like, winter out. There wasn't really much for us to do anyway, because it was cold as balls. Jesus Christ, I'm going for it. Alright, cool.
Fucking Hermione! What a bitch.
Save Cedric in game. I think that's the one I'm on now. Yeah, I'm on that
That's
split.
The maze.
Alright, how do I save the game? Oh, I was supposed to save it. Oh. Right, okay, I go to the maze, and then after the maze, I must save, right? Yes, that's what I do. I was like, what am I doing? I didn't know if I wanted to save. Like, before the maze, or what? Hey, DJ. Yes, we are going to AGDQ.
Damn right.
And hey again, Michael. And Workmeister. I don't know where to go in the maze. Oh god. I think it's this way. How do I get in? Get in there.
Oh, I see. DJ.
Hurry!
Crazy how it's filled.
Crazy how what's built?
Filled.
What's filled? Oh, AGDQ.
AGDQ. It's gonna be busy as shit there.
That's nice to have a crowded venue, I think.
It's better than, like, nobody.
I would actually, like, really prefer to, like, meet more people. Like, it's really nice to hang out with, like, everyone, but I definitely want to, like, make an effort to try to, like, meet some new people.
Yeah. Hopefully, not everyone knows that there's a hot tub, so we can...
chill in it all the time?
Yeah.
We chilled in it, like, every night. It is nice. Especially to unwind. Not like you need to at AGDQ, the whole thing is just fucking dope. Yeah. Also, we're going to Taco Bell and getting a slushie. Because apparently Ty has never had a Slurpee or a slushie before.
They sell them at Taco Bell?
I didn't say at Taco Bell. I said we have to do that and go to Taco Bell.
Oh, okay.
I didn't say that they sold. And apparently Taco Bell is vegan. Has vegan things. But I mean they actually advertise stuff as being vegan. I love how this guy's just shitting. This is not my strat. Ugh. This is so bad! No! This is the worst. Come on, fucking fuck!
Oh, damn, he just.
This is the worst, dude. This is the worst. I'm dead. I'm dead for sure. Okay, I got one. Come on, Scrooty. Oh man, he charged over those boulders. I don't want to not save by accident. What? It would let me push the button, and I didn't save. All right, what do I do about that? It didn't save. Buy a card. All right, we're gonna buy a card. We're gonna buy Harry Potter Jinx.
You know we used to only save on PS2.
Do you want to save your progress? Crashed. Yes. Do you wanna? Yes. But I mean, it crashes all the time on fucking Voldemort.
Well, it has a 5% chance to crash. Anyways.
Cedric, get back to the cup! Now!
I'm not leaving you.
Well, I got Harry a Jinx for this battle, because you have to, use him in this stupid battle. I wonder if Jinx works for this. Yeah, I think a lot of people this year were under the mentality that they were gonna wait till the last minute to see if they were gonna go, and I think a lot of people just got fucked over by that. Kinda have to have your shit together much sooner.
Yeah, you can't really wait.
Hopefully next year they have more accommodations, but.
Well, they'll have to find venues they want that.
My least favorite part.
Right, I usually fight Voldemort.
I think we've decided that we're gonna stand over in this corner. Shit, dude, I'm like the worst.
Oh yeah, there's a strat.
I am like the worst!
Oh no, the standing in the corner like that is only for the last phase.
Oh. What's the strat for these skeletons?
Just fucking wave the shit around and kill them. Literally. Just no strat. Just fuck them up, babe.
Huh?
Just fuck them up, babe.
Oh. I am really bad at the standing in the corner thing.
Yeah, because for this phase, you go stand in that corner so he can't hit you. It's kind of way to do it, I guess.
Oh, he hit me, fucker. Oh, I got it in like 2 hits! I got it in like 2 rounds! How did that.
Yeah,
what? 120 to 30!
Nice!
Woohoo! That was pretty fun.
Yeah, it needs 3 hits, like 3 counted hits. And you can. You can tell if you get the hit because his wings disappear.
Break off, yeah. That's pretty cool. I did it!
Awesome. You have school in...
like 15 minutes I should go. Yeah, I have to pack my stuff. I'll wait till the credits roll to end stream. That's awesome though, I didn't do too bad for like just still figuring
yeah.
it out. I definitely think that I can get up there with you.
Oh, easily.
I don't know if I'll beat your time or anything crazy like that, but...
I haven't really pushed it, but...
all that much.
Yeah. No matter how convincingly you tell the story of what happened to me, few would believe